coming to America Reframed.
I just think about the people out in the woods, you know.
Leo Bud Welch has been playing the blues in Mississippi for 70 years.
I've been living here 9 years all my life. A one-horse town, I call it.
But I used to work for $1 a day, and I have worked for 50 cents a day out on the farm.
That's what part of my blues is. He's a cotton field.
At 81, he's ready to release his debut album and take the music world by storm.
From the first strumming of the guitar, I knew this was going to be something the world needed to see.
I really had given up hope that there would be guys like that left.
An uplifting story about following your dreams.
He's never given up his music.
I believe I'm riding a little higher and a little higher. Look like every round go higher and higher.
Late Blossom Blues on America Reframed.